Hi, Vishon Boric here, and this is video two on syndication. If you missed video one, you'll see a link in my description below and also on my blog website so that you can go back and watch video one. So today's tip is get out there and syndicate by producing videos. Now, some of you are shuddering at the thought that you would produce a video. Videos are brilliant because number one, it helps people to get to know you as a person and to get to know your products and your services. And secondly, videos, if you post them to YouTube, which is one of the most popular video collections and websites out there, YouTube is owned by Google. Google is the number one search engine in the world. The benefit of that? Well, Google is obviously going to search and have a really good search for YouTube videos. So it's going to help drive even more traffic to your videos just because of where it's located. Now here's the key. In the videos that you produce, you're going to plug in a URL to your website or to your blog. So you're going to help drive people to your website through your videos. You can also speak the name of your website in your videos as well as, you know, type it in the description field. YouTube does a video recording tool, so it does voice recognition, so anything you say becomes a keyword that Google starts searching for. Isn't that brilliant? So here are some tips for those of you that have never produced a video before. First thing, get to know YouTube. So get out there, learn YouTube, and it's easy to do. Just go to youtube.com, click on help, and it'll walk you through exactly how to upload and produce your own channel. The second tip, use your smartphone to produce video. You don't have to go out and get an expensive camera or video equipment unless you really want to, but some of the best videos are just off the cuff. They're unique. They show the personality of the individual that's speaking, and this creates rapport and trust so that you can help sell your products and services to the world. All right, so get out there and do it. The next tip is make your videos 3 minutes or less. That's a really good key to follow. Sometimes you may go over a little bit, but 3 minutes or less is a good stopping point in order for people to watch your video. All right, and then of course, don't forget in the description for your video to plug in the URL for your website or blog. This is going to help drive more traffic to your website and help syndicate and get, you know, the visitors that you need in order to sell your products or services. So with that said, have a great day. Go out there and produce your first video and just keep going from there. You'll be surprised at how much traffic you get. Have a great day.